So we're down here at Seaham Golf Club. I've come with my mate Jugs, guy I used to play football with. Got the weirdest swing I've ever seen in my life. As you can hear, he'll be laughing his head off all the way around. The weather's been horrific. It's been thunder and lightning, raining on and off, and now it's just extremely clammy. So I thought we'd do a 3-hole match. We've got the 16th, 17th, 18th. I think it's a 5, a 3 and a 4. And we'll just do some typical match play and see if Mr. Non-Golfer can beat the guy that gets beat every time.
So Juggy's on the tee. He's going first. Rentz's got the power and the ability. And that one is all right. Just off there to the right hand side. Oh, and it's bouncing around beautifully. Well done, Juggs. For the camera, kid. For the camera.
Here we have Mr. Coombs himself. Calls himself a pro. Hi. Straight down the middle.
I'll take that.
Nice shot, mate.
Yeah. Played all day. And he hasn't outdrove us once. 40 yards in front of us now when the camera comes out. Well done, mate.
See if you can hit this one better.
I didn't like this.
That's a better one, mate.
I'll take that. 270 odd yards. Not bad.
So here he is. This is it. He's just seeing. This is where he goes to pot. Doesn't like fairway shots. He's got 248 yards left in to the pin, which is just down there. See what he's got in the locker, eh? And he's hit an absolute corker. I think if that doesn't turn too much, that is either on the dance floor or just short of the dirty D. What a shot, kid. You've come to play now, the camera's on. You'll not get much words out of Jugsy today. You'll just get laughter and smiles.
I'm just a happy lad.
Happy and smiley. Oh,
this guy here, we've put him off 26. He doesn't have an official handicap. And normally, he grips the club like this. We'll see, no, we'll get one of his shots here. He grips the club like that. Now he's playing properly, and he's just trying to show off on the camera. Just because he's not speaking, he's doing his hair.
What can I see him yet?
55 yards left. Not enough. Terrible. It's shot him.
And after three shots, he still hasn't gotten past us.
This is where I'll get.
He's got the secret weapon, our boys and girls.
The secret weapon,
the Slazenger chippy putter. Oh, it's done here, I apologise.
Donnie a Pro One,
Chippy Potter. My awful attempt. And he's under hit it, he hasn't got on the dance floor. He's swearing! Stop swearing!
I said fluffed.
Fluffed it. Camera comes out and I'm just going to crap here. Stand, I'm going to have to get used to this. Here he is for his par putt. Birdie putt. It hasn't went in. Let's just see. But he gets two shots on this, so he's still got a few to get it in. Just smiling
just,
about that?
I'm just smiling about
no
it.
No worries, mate.
Went the wrong way.
Oh. Unlucky, mate. Unlucky.
Now, that is my first drop shot on the back nine. 6, net 5, and he's got a putt for 5, net 3. I don't think I've got a chance on this one.
In Jugsy putt, right? There's still a 4 putt left in this.
That's just putting the dado on top of it.
You can have, Jesus. So that's Jugster, one up. It's probably the only hole he's won all day. I'll show you the scorecard later and show you how terrible he's played throughout the whole round.
Very bad.
But he's one up with a 6 net 4. Well done. Next hole is a 17 for 155 yards, par 3, SI 14, kindly sponsored by kim@roberts.com. You like that one, didn't you, son? So, tee box here. 155 yards ish. Let's get the watch on. Yeah, 155 yards to the pin, which is just up there. Jugsy, it's your honour, kid. Get on the tee. Here he is, the Jugs. I'll let you know why we call him Jugsy later, because his name's not Jugs at all. But if you want to comment below, if you want to guess first. And that one is gone terrible. It's gone, if I'm honest. It might be all right. It might not be.
It might not be.
It might not be, mate. It might not be.
I'm in the bunker, and I've got no explanation as to why.
So down at Seaham today, Seaham Golf Club in the northeast of England. The weather's been atrocious, like I said before. Of course, you know, normally we'd have a Mark Green golf balls out of 10. Today we'll have a Jugsy golf balls out of 10. How many would you give it, Jugs?
Like you say, it's not a bad course. Scenery's all right. Mm-hmm. Obviously, when you get on the top of the hills, you can see the sea and things like that. Seven
Jugsy golf balls out of 10.
Seven.
Okay. I like that. But like you said, it's a great course. Scenery's all right. You know, you can see the beach at some points when you get to the sort of your 9, 10s, and 11s when you're on the top of the hill, I think it was. And then we've come down here. You know, it's a beautiful hole, just slightly let down by the factories around, which is not the golf course's fault. But the later holes are definitely more beautiful than the first sort of the first holes as you come out. If you come here and you start off, don't write it off straight away. You know, wait until you get round and you'll see the actual beauty of the course. It's a little gem hidden away in the back of Seaham streets.
Back and beyond.
There's El Bandito himself building sandcastles.
Bit fat off the tee, bit chunky. Probably the right club. I was a bit worried about the wind in my face, but it was alright, it wasn't too bad. Just a bit offline. I haven't found Jugsy yet, but hopefully if I drop this close, I'll get the win. SI14 this one, so just one shot for Jugs. I'm going to flop this one up there. It's up there. It's up and out.
It's falling back down.
It's alright, I'm not worried about that. I'm not worried, kid. Don't worry. Always meet your bunkers, kids. Always. This is a Paolo El Bandito tip of the day. Meet your bunkers. Or just didn't get in. Whatever you want.
In disgust. We've used the full time allotted. Find his ball, which is there. Not too far from green, lad. Not a bad shot offline a bit, but he's there. Club of choice, Jugs? Anyone guess why he's called Jugs now? You've seen them lugs popping out as he's walking around you?
You've seen them lugs. Jeez,
it's not, man. Jugsy. Is it because people hold your ears like a jug and then pour your head like your head's a jug?
Aye.
So there we are, ladies and gentlemen. It's because his head looks like a jug. What's he got in the tank? And he's dinked it out. It's terrible. It's a terrible shot.
It's terrible.
Terrible shot. He thought, no, he's not gonna. Basically, what we're seeing there, ladies and gents of the jury, he was going to use his chippy putter from the rough and he decided against it. So he's got his cheat stick, as I like to call it here. Little chippy putter. Oh, and he's duffed it. He's went a cock. He's went a cock. This is shot four coming up. Oh, and it's took a lovely little kick and it's bounced round and it's near winning.
It's not bad.
It's not.
Right. The Jugs is on his fifth, so that'll be five net four. I can't see him getting that one in, so I think I've got two putts here. Buddy only needs one.
Oh, what the...
Oh, have you seen this?
What?
It's like a ball skin. It's got some sort of animal in there.
Oh, nice.
So, old square, I've took that one with a lovely little... See, doesn't matter, guys. Get yourself in a bunker. Get yourself sandy. If you drop putts in like that, it's anyone's game.
Hole 18, SI4, par 4. Kindly sponsored by Invest, Build, Maintain, Robertson, 50 years. Robertson. Established in 1966. Robertson. Timber, engineering. Kindly sponsored by Kermit Crow.
I'm going to go the tiger line. I don't know where the green is, but I'm just going to hope for the best. I think that might be all. Here's for hoping, eh?
18th hole. Jugs Head Jugsy, also known as Matthew Mustard, known by the police.
Well known by the police.
I'm hoping mine's all right. Let's see what he's got in the basket, eh? Oh, he's got a bit of whip on that like me. And I don't think that's going right in his basket.
That's not where I want
it. That's not where he wanted it, but we don't really know where the green is, but he's for hoping, eh? We found his ball. It obviously opens up a little bit. We thought it might have been on the practice chip, but it's not. So again, you can't see the flag. It's pretty much, we've had a quick look, but it's down there straight ahead away of where the Jugs is. And that's a little bit right. When I say a little bit, it's massive right.
Massive right,
kid. But we're back to normal because I've outdrove you in a kid.
Yeah,
just back
right.
To normal. Back to normal service.
Yeah, back to normal. 183 yards left in. Just see the flag now. See if we can land this closer. It looks alright. Got the right shape here. It's down there. It is down there.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Jugsy does not like this shot. He's making a funny noise. He's making like an noise because he doesn't like that bunker. But nice little view onto the 18th. You've got the clubhouse in the background. Little clubhouse, and that's, you can see that's a little standy up thing that you stand up onto. I don't know what it's called to see it. It's clear on the first tee. But what's Jugs got in the old jug here?
Something's up.
Oh, it's boiling now. Oh, it's a nice chip, that, mate. Oh, that's took a lovely bounce, I think. I hope it's not big. It's took a lovely bounce, kid. You like that one?
Oh, it's good.
He loved
nice.
That one, didn't he?
That's nice.
You liked it? Nice, very nice. 7-9 was about the right club. Nice little birdie chance there. Yeah, birdie chance there. All over to Jugs's. He said a lovely little chip. I think it's bounced off the top and just took a bit of a run. But, let's see what he's got, eh? I keep seeing he wants to be able to putt like me, but...
He didn't hit it.
The thing is though, Jugs, you're there, right? You're there for what? Was that how many shots you had? One, two. That's four. So you're there for four net two, technically. All right, because you get two shots on this hole. So I'll see, I think I need to put this in.
I think you need to put this in. Drop this in, I believe it was an SI4, so I'll get a shot, so it'll be 3 and a 2. And I think that'll be in the bag. Well, it will be.
Died just as I was taking my putt. Now I didn't win, I missed that putt, but I dropped it in for a par. Jugsy dropped his in for 5, I believe. 5 net 4 5 net 3. So it wasn't a win, but all square. Draw, it's a draw on the channel, better than a lose, and I played better. Well, two holes I did anyway. All in all, it was a great day. The weather just wasn't there. It was thunder and lightning, it was raining, it was everything. And all you can think of, all the weather under the sun, but we still got out there and we still played. Same golf. Again, like I said in the video, it was great. The back nine, you've just got to give it time. You know, you'll go on there on the front nine and you'll think, Jesus, what have I come on to? You know, it's not pretty when you first get out there, but if you give it time and you get round, you'll see what a beautiful course it is. And you know, some of the holes, some of the par threes are stunning. Tricky, you know, there's some long holes, there's some short holes, there's some nice par threes. But I would definitely give it a go if you're looking for a course. You know, it's hidden out the back. You know, there's not many people that'll probably see it just driving past. It's hidden out the way. It's behind a load of houses. I didn't really know where it was and I struggled to find it, but wouldn't go as far as saying it's a hidden gem, but it is a good course and I would definitely get myself there. But again, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, thanks for sharing, whatever you do, guys. We'll just try and grow this channel, and if you like what I do, leave a comment, leave a like, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.